Here's a video of the test drive of Dolores 25 Open Tournament. Twin inboard, 5.7 EFIs. In your trim tabs. Here we go. The left tack's a little quirky. Jumps a little bit, but it does work. A bit of a tight fit with the seat. So you got the trim tabs up right now. That'll jump on plane. I can tell you is the with the inboards, the shifting is really smooth. It's easy to use around the docks. The throttles are smooth. The steering is nice. You can see all the gauges. The left tack is funny. I guess it's all right. The tack works intermittent, but it does work. But you can see all the gauges are pretty much the same. Got a 3/4 of a tank of fuel. So here we go, we'll jump up on plane again. And like I said, I don't know if you can hear me with the wind, but the trim tabs work immediate. So you can level the boat out right away. And it jumps on plane with or without them. So, and the other thing is the throttles. I mean, I'm not even full throttle, but it'll jump to 4,000 with no problem and the boat flies. So it's a nice boat and runs great. Here we go. Thank you. beautiful. So smooth and easy to operate. I mean, this is a really nice boat. Real nice. And even a bad driver like me can dock the thing easy. But here's a look at it going into reverse. Absolutely easy to use. So that's a good look at the lures. Any questions, just give us a call or send us an email. Thanks.